Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss actual wall timing diagram for CI engine. Here CI is compression ignition, where air is compressed within cylinder and heat of this compression air is used to ignite the fuel. It is used in diesel engine. In this cycle there are mainly four stroke, that is suction stroke, compression stroke, power stroke and exhaust stroke. Inlet wall opens 25 degree before the TDC position of piston, and during the suction stroke pressure inside the cylinder will be atmospheric pressure, but when piston moves from TDC to BDC volume increases and this will create volume difference inside the engine cylinder, and due to this pressure difference fresh air will enter into engine cylinder and fill completely, and inlet wall close at an angle of 30 degree after BDC position of piston. Now compression stroke will start. The fresh air contained in cylinder will compress, so pressure and temperature of fresh air increases and fuel is sprayed by fuel injector over the fresh air at an angle of 5 degree before TDC position of piston, and fuel injection closes at an angle of 25 degree after TDC position of piston. The combustion of charge releases hot gases which will increase pressure at constant volume. This high pressure and high temperature burn gases forces the piston to perform power stroke. This stroke also known as expansion or working stroke. Engine produces mechanical work during power stroke. Near the end of power stroke, exhaust wall opens at an angle of 45 degree before BDC position of piston. This will suddenly bring cylinder pressure to atmospheric pressure. Exhaust gases are out of cylinder at constant pressure. Then exhaust wall closes at an angle of 15 degree after the TDC position of piston. But here inlet wall opens at an angle 25 degree before the TDC position of piston for proper intake of fresh air, which also provide cleaning of remaining combustion residuals in combustion chamber. So there is 30 degree of wall overlap between inlet to exhaust wall before new cycle to start.